This is a sassafras tree, host plant of the Spicebush swallowtail butterfly, Papilio troilus. This tree is used in the spice trade. It is one of North America's most abundant trees, and what makes it unique is the leaves of this tree are shaped like mittens.